How they always go. Ebola, 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 Ebola. Man, you know what kind of soundtrack I'd like to play on the stream? I don't know if you'd flag, but man, the Shivers 1 soundtrack. Wow, that thing's amazing.
Welcome to Professor Windelnut's Museum of the Strange and Unusual.
Oh, I can't make my own formula C whatsoever, so... I didn't use a charm blue. I did. I've still got plenty of Tory herbs, pink cats, and moon drops. Alright. So, long to that one. Fine. To bed! For the rest of our lives. As soon as we get that blue flower, we're just gonna sleep the crap out of our lives. Yeah, she's got them lined up on the shelf. It's all men trying to win her heart, because she acts, you know, she pretends to have low self-esteem, and she just charms the heck out of all these men. I'm number 417. 6 a.m. Oh yeah, I wanna go.
I must be lonely. I said, baby, yeah. I can help and tend to that alone sometimes, and the rain's gonna wash away, I believe. Yeah, it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely.
Must be lonely.
Date all the girls, okay.
Good morning. We have such no-
I could actually go ahead and ask her out, but I'm actually gonna wait. Wait till we finish the heart event and then I'll ask her out. She gets that many bouquets. I told you I liked flowers. Save there, but oh, actually, oh, I need to wait for Lara to sell me. Oh, no, see, yeah, let me stay up. Ech. I bet I could just like destroy them in profits. Like, I could be so much of a. I wish they did give you that option, though. It's like. Would you like to marry into their family, or would you like them to move in with you and work the farm? Ah. Hope she's here at 9. And baby! Run! You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Agrius, yeah, I'm gonna try and keep Agrius in as much as she was. I mean, when you think about it, she wasn't in that many comments to begin with, but yeah, like, I want to make sure she's in it as at least often, as often as she was. Yeah. Mobster Rune Factory. No, I don't want to. No, you can't. No, that's my mailbox now. I've claimed it. You think Annette moves fast? I saw Cinnamon move like a darn rocket across Business District one, you know, holiday. Yeah, M dude, I don't think he can be anywhere but with Ronnie. I mean, I'll try not to make her like the panda. I mean, she's on the book covers. He still needs a foil. I mean, I don't know. Like, I have no idea what's going to happen. That's the real truth. I don't know. I never know what's going to happen with Thwomp. Like, it's its own thing. It's a living being that I just squeeze out of my body into the world. And I just hope that it's okay. Sorry, I'm just kind of dawdling here. I need to buy a Formula C. I didn't expect to need more. Of course she's not here. Of course she's not freaking here. Alright, it's... Well, I need those freaking seeds. I guess I'll just wait here until 10, and then 11, and then 12. I mean, the formula C, because otherwise I have to find a bunch of bamboo shoots. Alright, let me go look for bamboo shoots while she takes her own good time. I'm trying to think of where I could find some.
Do I have a girlfriend?
No. Yeah, Chad is my waifu. I don't need ridiculous 3D girls when I have my Unicode friends. I've got mushrooms and bamboo shoots are really all I need for the Formula C. Oh, good. I forgot about this place where they can poison you at level a million. There's one. It's one Formula C. I only need a couple, really. Yeah, it's gonna suck. Like, at first I was hopeful and I thought, nah, it's gonna be bad. New Star Wars is gonna be bad. It's gonna be... Alright, there are people who are gonna like it. And they're gonna say, the old Star Wars wasn't that good anyway. It was just adventure fantasy schlock. And then they're gonna be like, this is good too. It's modern action schlock. So it's okay. That's what everybody's gonna say. It's like, no, original Star Wars was actually good. Sorry. That was me being a little bit bitter. Like, the story of Knights of the Old Republic is going to be 10 times better than Episode 7, and I don't even remember the story of Knights of the Old Republic. Yeah, there goes the poison. That's what's great about Boba... Like, that's what's great about the original Star Wars movies. Like, everybody... Like, Boba Fett sucked. Everything about him sucked. Even the guy in the costume, like, looked like a math teacher. It's just so perfect. Best Star Wars prequel? I don't know. Like, I can say that they were terrible. They were all terrible. What are we talking about? About Ferguson? What? Oh. This chat might not be the best place. That kind of thing. This is super serious stuff. Was KOTOR... No, KOTOR wasn't a prequel. It was actually, came after, episode, 6. I get there. I get enough. Eunice is at max affection. We just had a date. And I tried to get her to marry her, and she said, is it a prequel? But, I'm not sure if you're joking. Oh, KOTOR! I'm sorry. I'm talking about Jedi Outcast. Sorry. Jedi Outcast comes after episode 6. My bad. My bad. Why is this? I don't even think I needed to do that. But yeah, we had a date, and I proposed to her, and she said no because I forgot to finish her heart event. So I screwed up, and now I gotta wait until. Gotta wait another 34 days. Yeah, I know now. Sorry, Nyx. Yeah, I love Jedi Outcast. It was so frustrating, but I love it. But it was really cool going to the Jedi Academy to get your lightsaber.
Hello.
And like Luke was there. Like Luke Skywalker was there, and he was teaching at the Academy. It was so cool. You know. Like you think, oh, that's lame. Luke's everywhere now. I'm like, no, but this was a big deal. You know. In fact, here's why Jedi Outcast was somewhat kind of genius, really, in the way it was designed. So you're going through the game, and you've got these guns, like you're learning to use these guns. You got your blaster, you got your, you know, your sniper rifle, your Wookiee blaster, which is basically a crossbow. So you were learning to use all these weapons, and then you get your lightsaber, and bam, just about all those other weapons are now useless. And that's the power of the Jedi, you know. That's what I think was brilliant about Outcast. I don't even know what cam threads really are for. I mean, I know people know what I look like. Ooh, I need water. I need to make a Formula C or something. Let me go talk to Eunice first. Thank you, Corset. I appreciate it. It was a true story. It happened.
Good morning. It's getting... I make the meals. Mom and Dad are... Work at the inn. I don't like dealing...
Yeah, yeah. He's just saying he likes working the fields. Oh, thank you, Mushroom. Yeah. Yeah, I wish they would get in already. I don't know what they're doing outside so late. Usually come in by now and lay down, and I close the door. Let's see. I want to make sure that... Well, that flower is going to bloom before winter. Just go to bed. The combat, yeah, actually turned me off of KOTOR at first. And then when I came back, it, like, really grew on me. So it's very interesting. It's kind of turn-based in a way. There's my blue one. What those are worth anyway? Probably nothing, right? Oh, 1,040. They're worth actual money. They actually grow, well, they grow quick if you have the... let's go talk to Eunice. You heard a weird noise. That was me trying not to sneeze. Ooh, cutscene! What's wrong? Do you need a man? You should probably start building their coffins if they got in an accident. The daughter has to build the coffins for her parents. They were supposed to be back yesterday around noon. They're much too late. If anything happened to them, they probably have to travel by, like, horse and carriage in this podunk backwards world. Wait, calm down. Do you even know where Turner and Rita are? I'll go ask Rosetta. You stay right here, Eunice. Okay, I'll go ask Rosetta in, like, 3 hours when she opens. Time to spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Yeah. I should probably stop doing this because I'm probably wearing out my analog stick.
A light side Sith?
Huh. Is the Sith still evil, but it just has the powers of the light side? Or is it like militantly good? Like a freedom fighter that will stop at nothing. Man, these paintings are terrible. Tell Luke to stop moving his hands when there's paint, like, near them. I can barely read this sign. This is ridiculous. This whole thing is ridiculous. I love how Rosetta opened her store almost touching the competition store. And they're both called grocery. She's kind of a jerk. Like, she could have opened, like, I don't know. Well, I guess this game's too heavily engineered to have any empty space, but somewhere else. Somewhere else. I always go light side in in Star Wars games because they always have the healing. I need my healing.
Morning, it's Autumn. I need a favor from... I can't grow taller, so I need you to pull me to make me. Now pull!
You're kidding, right?
Okay. You have a pull a male girl? Trying to make her taller. Trying to make her a little bit of a baller. I mean, force choke is just force grab on neck. Use force grab on neck. Well, what's with another Grand Resort Hotel? Do you know where it is? Oh, about that. It's about half a day distance by carriage. What, you want to go too? It's a bit far to walk to. I was right. It was a carriage. Thank you, Rosetta. Now I go back and talk to Eunice. No, I probably wooed Annette in a previous playthrough. I've never gotten to the marriage stage, though. Like, this is new grounds for me. No, yeah, I always go, you know, Paragon when it comes to video games.
Good morning.
But in Star Wars specifically, it was always for the healing. Half a day. I'll go. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll get there eventually. Oh, I guess I'm going to somewhere. Oh,
they're
here we
known
go.
For their wines, right? Then
you just want a drink.
You can read me like a book. Huh? Eunice.
And
are you
protagonist
with eyes as wide as dinner plates. Don't give me that.
I'm using my Andor voice.
You didn't come back on a scheduled date, so I was worried sick. If anything happened to you two, I'm sorry for making you so worried.
It was just such a nice hotel that we decided to extend our stay another.
When did
day
you get so around tall, young lady?
Well, we are innkeepers, you know. About not contacting you. I apologize. Sorry, Eunice.
Looks like she caused you a lot of trouble, huh?
That's okay. I'm just glad you two are all right.
Eunice seems to have worked really hard while we were gone. Thank you.
It's fine. I just wanted to thank you, Mom. Dad. Thank
protagonist.
You, Mom. Dad.
Not so protagonist. Alright, group hug! Group hug, hold on, I want to get in on this Turner action over here. Yeah! Yeah, get up under them folds. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, okay. See you guys later, I guess. Well, voicing is one of those things, like, voicing is like, there are checkboxes to have a game make more money. It's voices, polygons, you know, whatever. Like, they know that if they add voices, they're going to make, you know, 10% more money, and if they make it polygonal, they're going to make 30% more money, so you always see these games with voices and polygons, you know, instead of 2D or whatever. I liked it. So, if they are a light side Sith, are there dark side Jedi? Or I should say, dark side members of the Jedi Order. Not counting Hayden Christensen.
Good morning.
Alright. Oh. Okay. Alright, we finished the hard event. Yeah, okay, so we're done with the hard event. So. Right, but I mean, like, dark side that are still, like, oh, they have dark side powers, but they're still on the side of good. Like, they intend to stay there. They're not, you know, eventually gonna fall. Unfallen dark side, let's put it that way. All just voices and polygons, yeah. Yeah, I could see Luke. Like, it was funny to see Luke, you know, after he donned the black outfit. Well, her parents came back. That's pretty much what you missed. And what we're now about to do is sleep for... Well, let's go ask Eunice out on a date. It should set up for the 24th of winter. Because why the crap would you want to have a date, like, next Sunday or something? No. Let's set up a date literally one day next month. There are a lot of ways these games could be better. Although they improved a lot of them in, like, 3 and 4. Comics barely count, too, because, like, they just change the rules constantly. Not just Star Wars, but, like, every kind of comic of that type. Alright, back to sweeping.
Good morning.
Really? How do they, become adults? Night of Holies, that's right. Entrance to the forest behind the church. Okay. 9 p.m. 24th of winter, 9 p.m., entrance of the forest. I mean, Black Friday doesn't matter if you stay home. No. Doesn't bother me one bit. Yeah. Alright, Pink Cat, Toy Herb, Raindrop. Grass. And, oh, I need another friggin' Balin, don't I? Go get another Balin. Balin? Hey, Balin. Yeah, I was looking for one of those GameCube adapters for Wii U. I didn't want one, but I just wanted to see if you could buy them. And, like, they were, yeah, Amazon was straight up sold out. And I was like, wow. Holiday special is absolutely canon. Like when C-3PO puts the sign on the door. Or no, he rips the sign off the door, and then the stormtroopers go in, and it's like a ball, like a what was that thing called? Ragnarok? Oh, God, I know what it's called. Somebody's gonna answer me before I can think of it. Hello, T. Bryant. How are you doing? What is that monster from Star Wars? The Rancor. Rancor, that's what I was trying to think of. Alright, now what I'm doing. Gotta make my bouquet. Alright. Girl, I can't keep making these for you. Alright, coming of age day, I don't care. It's time to sleep forever. By forever, I mean for literally 30 days. One. This will actually go pretty fast. Sorry about the sound. Just don't hear this a few more times. World is going to be on fire. Like, oh my god, the whole village burned down except for your house. How did you not notice? I'm sorry, I was just taking my weight, mate. Sleeping literally 24 hours a day. Hey, Mickey and Needles. What you guys up to? I wonder where you were at. Needles, get back in here. Hold on 1 second. Let's see if I can. Mickey. Sorry about that. I was just, closing Mickey in. And Needles will actually let me know when she wants in. Mickey doesn't really know how to yet. Alright. Oh, sleep. No, I've got, I got two kitty cats right living with me right now. The rest are living with my mom at the moment. They tend to change homes back and forth. Nice. The 5th. 19 days to go. Sounds like he means the adapter, right? Holiday? Who cares? It's time for sleep times. Yeah. It's actually going by pretty quick. And then, bam, 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 bam. Wow. I mean, I hate to say it, but they probably should have charged more money. I think they weren't expecting everybody to want them. Sorry, only 10 more days to go. We've gone through 20. Finally got a picture uploaded. All right, I have to click this immediately. Copy. Why didn't it link? So weird. On. Oh my God! Them chicken nuggets, chicken McNuggets. By the way, Wii U, Ronnie on the TV, playing Magical Melody. I think that was Bit Halo drew that drawing. Oh, there's a kitty cat. Hello, kitty cat. Eunice is going to be like, where have you been for a month? Like, I've been waiting for our date. What do you think I've been doing? Yeah, no, that's the problem. Yeah, that's kind of the problem with these games, Johnny, is whenever you need something, but you gotta wait. Scratch Furry. Oh, Scratch Fury. I'm a genius. I didn't get dumped, I got rejected. There's a big difference. You're tabbed? We're about to propose, you know. All right, here we go. It's gonna be 9 p.m., so I gotta figure out what the heck I'm supposed to do until 9 p.m. when we propose. Bouquet that will go well with the wedding dress. Chat is getting weird on your stream. It's always getting weird. It's probably paused again, right? Yeah. That's been happening a lot. She only ate one bouquet so far. Today we meet when it's, you know, snowing like crazy, I guess. But today we meet right here. Somewhere around here. Like, this is so romantic, right? And we don't meet here until like 9 p.m., so I don't know what the crap I'm supposed to do. But we're certainly not going back out tonight. Come up here. Come lay in Ronnie's lap. Come on. That's a good boy. Him's a good boy. All right. I gotta think of some way to entertain you people for, like, what, 12 minutes? All right, let's go play through How to Fool Boyfriend. Probably not. I feel like everybody's played that game. Everybody's already played it. It's like, it's not interesting anymore. But then I think I just hate visual novels. Like, I don't hate them. I feel bad, like, pegging myself as a visual novel person in no comics and then not actually being that guy. I'm not going to go the baby route. Unless it doesn't take that long. I don't know. We'll see if I have to sleep a baby. Sleep up a baby. Oh, Mickey. I'm sorry for having to move you away. Alright, come on, Ronnie. Do something interesting. Do something cool. Let's go kill a boss. How about that? We'll go kill a boss. We'll kill a boss. Oh, wait a minute. They got harder. Let's go see if we can kill the chicken first.
Ah.
I used to be a great tower alone on the sea. And you remain the light on the dark side of me. Love remains a drug that's a high, not the pill. Did you know that when it snows, my eyes become large and the light that you shine can... By the way, these props have not wilted at all. They are some real troopers. Well, I could pay you to a kiss from... Sorry about that. That was kind of loud and sudden. Did you know that Gilbert... I've probably mentioned this on stream before. Did you know that Gilbert Gottfried's voice is like totally an act? Oh, it starts out red. Look at that. Well, read this, I guess. Oh my gosh, she actually got a lot of health. Wow! They did get stronger. Alright, I gotta reset because I missed my day. Remains a drug that's high, not the pill.
Rune Factory Frontier.
I'm a fit new game. But yeah, they got super strong. He was even stronger than Snake was. Like, he's stronger than the end boss. Gotta go to bed. Yeah, I died. Yeah, you guys can totally exchange friend codes if you want to. I'm too lazy to actually put anybody's friends... Man, these blizzards. Look what these blizzards have done. Good lord, they annihilated the field. Wow. That's crazy. Too bad I don't give a crap. I wonder how much food the animals have. I bet they don't have enough. Probably been dying. Finish my drink before you start putting your paw into it. There we go. You can put your paw in it all you want now. Yeah, they all hate the crap out of me. They ran out of feed. Doesn't matter. LOL! Doesn't matter getting married, you can all kiss my butt. Sorry you didn't have enough grass. Maybe you shouldn't have let me charm you into my farm. Do 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 do. Alright. Up a storm right now, but he's not laying down. He's standing up, walking around on my lap. Alright, I gotta think of something interesting to do for you people. Think of something interesting, Ronnie. I'm trying to kill time. Ronnie, do something cool. Something really cool. I mean, when you think about it, like, ground beef, you know, at that point you're just, like, breading, you know, ground, like, little burgers. This man had a hammer alone on the sea. Hello, Eunice, I love you. I brought you this beautiful bouquet of my love. All right, Ronnie, come on. Stop looking at your shirt. Ronnie, they're just watching you run around town. Can I talk to Ganesha? No, I want to look at Ganesha. Okay, I want to the flowers. Ah, what do I do? What do I do? All right, what can I do? I can't go to the beach. Yeah, chicken fried steak, yeah. When I was a kid, I kind of lived in sort of a halfway communal home, just because we were super poor, and they often served this weird, like, breaded, I guess it was like chicken fried, it wasn't like chicken fried steak, it wasn't like cube steak, it was like, I don't know, would you call it Salisbury steak? Kind of like ground beef, I don't know, but I hated it. Fufu Scramble. Fufu. Isn't that a song? No, there's a song, Something Scramble, on the Polar Bear Cafe soundtrack. Something Scramble.
Good morning.
How are we having a date today when it's snowing?
You can make it from relaxed tea leaves.
All right. Well, here, have some.
Thank you very much.
Nikki, I mean, I guess you could look around, but you're just gonna pull my stuff off the table. Oh. We decide she's not good at singing, right? Alright, see ya. Bamboo Scramble. And now I want to listen to Bamboo Scramble. Alright, okay, let's go start talking to people. Well, nobody's going to be outside because it's snowing. Which makes me wonder if this date's even going to happen. Wait a minute, it's supposed to be on Night of the Holies. That's gotta be tonight, right? Check our calendar. Pack the monster siren. Not a very good voice of an angel. I don't know, I don't want to chop wood. That's so lame. Alright, well, okay, let's go talk to Brodick. Although that kind of stops time, but we'll talk to him anyway. How long do you plan on staying in this village? Don't want to taste food of your hometown? I want to hurry home and eat that, quote, apple pie. Because of him, I guess you really like... Oh, he likes apple pies. Well, he can shove it up his butthole. New soap. I don't care, Melody. Tavern number 6. Yes, I get it, Iris. You're an alcoholic. I worry about you. Everybody just post your friend codes. And, I don't know. Like, it doesn't really matter. Like, even if you post your friend code, you still have to add them for it to, like, finish, I think, right? So it doesn't even matter if you post it publicly. Don't swear. What? Oh, nobody's gonna see this because the chat's frozen. That was a good joke, I promise. People in the future. There's no way you can prove otherwise. Trying to restart chat here. You know, find your address, the IPs. You hack the Twitch mainframe. You're into their bitmaps. So the funniest, you know, there's always the joke, like, you know, NCIS or CSI or whatever. They do the, you know, the enhance, you know. There's the reflection in the puddle of the killer, you know, the whatever. But before they were doing that, I used to watch a whole bunch of MacGyver, like, long after it was off the air. This was like 5 or 6 years ago. I was watching a ton of MacGyver. And they had one episode where MacGyver told him to bitmap it, bitmap the image, and then rotate it on the Z axis, something like that. But bitmap was the major thing. Like somehow magically bitmap is how you get high quality pictures out of security footage. And then at the end of the episode, he's like, they're asking the guy again, but the photographic forensics guy, they're saying, so can you clean this photo up for us? And he's like, I sure can with bitmaps. It was like that classic 80s, ha ha ha, you know, ending thing, but it was a little more classy because it was MacGyver. But that freaking bitmaps, man, it was unreal. It was something about a race car. The episode was about a race car or something. You ever wanted to look it up, but... Alright, we're at noon now. I'm just collecting crops here. Collecting, grass here. I don't know what else to do. Everybody's gonna be inside, and if I go inside, time's gonna stop. Yeah. Like, I wonder, like, how many things, like, you know, a lot of us on here, we're going to be pretty, you know, savvy about computers and stuff. So we know all the enhanced bullcrap is bullcrap. But I wonder, like, how much stuff gets by us, you know, that, like a mathematician would be like, are you freaking stupid? This guy over here acting like you can cosine a tangent. Or whatever, you know. Like, I just did one right there. That'd probably make a mathematician cringe. You know, I'm sure it takes a mathematician to know what a tangent is. Not just because I never took Algebra 2 in college. God, I am so bad at math. I'm worst. I like how it pops up like it had a suction cup keeping it on the ground. Yeah, got that engine in the lawn. I'll never marry you like that. I'm gonna make sure the date is right. I'm sure it's the 24th, but it's supposed to be Night of Holies and getting nervous. Where's my calendar? Oh, here it is. It's tiny. Night of Holies. Made plans to meet behind the church at the forest entrance where we're totes gonna make out. I'm actually gonna save it here. If I screw up giving her the bouquet or something. The bouquet. Yeah, the... How are you doing? We're in the home stretch, Hurtfree. I get at 9 p.m. It's like, what, 6.5 hours away? I'm gonna propose to Eunice, and then I don't know how to go from there. Like, I don't know what the next step is in getting married. It's probably like wait 2 years or some stupid crap. Because that's Rune Factory for you. Field is inexcusable. I can't clean it. I suck. All my animals hate me because I have no food for them. And like these stumps, like I don't need all this wood and I don't need to plant anything. I just want to go on my date. Let's go to stand by the tree or something. I'm so nervous, guys. This sucks. Why are we coming here for a date? I hate this tree. Can I take a crap back here? Oh, by the way, that reminds me. He has a knife on his belt. I have never used that knife. I want to, like, cut somebody's... Yeah. Spin? Alright, hold on. Let me do some pro spinning here. I actually do it better. Let's see. I gotta spin. It's 4:30, you guys. It's 4:30. Only 4.5 hours till we get the love, and then you get the money.
Hello, neat buddy. Mickey. Couldn't remember the name. I'm having a stroke, probably. Figure if I stroke while I'm on a stream, somebody will call the 911s for me.
That's a good boy. Oh, hold on, I gotta do something. Alright. Alright, we already gave a porridge to Tabitha. Alright. Hello, Mickey. What's that smell? That smell is definitely not me crapping behind that tree. So let's go stand by that tree. What's the next Rune Factory game that's going to come out? Probably nothing, ever, because the developer went under. Publisher's fine, but the developer's dead, and somehow I doubt they'll ever try again. All you need to beat the Elite Four is like 100,000 people on the internet typing start X9, start 9, whatever. I tell you though, red and red blue rock types were like practically OP because they could kill just about anything. Because so many things just use tackle. Yeah, sorry, Tevomato. Yeah, they were supposed to be coming out with a digital Rune Factory 4, but, you know, for EU, but they're kind of dragging their feet. 6 o'clock. All right, 6 o'clock. All right, if the other date is any indication, maybe I give it to her... I think we walk to the location, and then I talk to her again, she gives me food, then I give her the bouquet. If not, I'll have to wait again, but we're 2.5 hours away, just 2.5 hours, guys. 2.5 hours. Psychic was OP? Yeah, it probably was, because, like, they dodged just about all, physical attacks, right? I mean, it wasn't a game made to be balanced anyway. Oh no, it was Ghost that was dodged everything. It's Psychic that... Confusion. Like, Psyduck was, like, legit powerful. Gosh, Psyduck's kind of tragic, though. Like, his description is, you know, has a splitting headache all the time. Like, ouch. That's the worst. You know who's OP? Pikachu! Your team doesn't consist of 6 Pikachu, what are you even doing? You get the zap. Like, Pikachu is faster than Raichu, is what that episode taught me. Gosh, I wish somebody would forcefully evolve Ash's Pikachu. You ever seen that theory about Pikachu that, like, the Pikachu Ash got at the beginning of the series wasn't the same as the Pikachu that he's got now? Because like in the beginning, the Pikachu hated him, and then the Pikachu gets lost in a crowd of Pikachus, and the Pikachu comes out, and suddenly it loves him. And like, wait a minute, that's not the same Pikachu. You know who I hate? Pichu. It's like, go away. Just go away, Pichu. Nobody likes you. Alright, 8:30. She might be here by now. She comes in a little bit early. Here she comes. Here she comes. No, I just got here. Oh, she's gonna stand where Kano. No, she is going this way. Okay. What? No. Okay, is that behind the church? This is almost literally in front of the church, actually. But okay.
Oh, you're right on time. I just got here a moment ago, too.
I'm right on time. I've been here for like 7 hours. It's happening! It's happening!
Since this is the Night of Holies, won't you take a walk with me through the forest?
Alright, why don't you just push me? That'll make it more romantic. Hold on. Yes, this is very romantic, thank you. I knew you were strong. I love a strong woman. You don't need no man, but that's okay because you got one!
It's like we aren't a part of this world. It's so quiet.
Okay, you weren't supposed to do drugs before you got here. We were gonna do them together.
Yeah, it feels like we're in a dream.
Alright, here's your chance, you stupidly dressed idiot. What'd you propose to her?
I made some snacks for us today.
That Amu rice? That better be Amu rice! Veggie omelet. Oh, God. Get out of here.
How is it? Do you like it?
I hate it. No, I was just kidding. I gotta pretend to love it.
Oh, thank you. I'm so glad you like it.
Yay! I swear to God, if you reject me, I'm gonna jump off of the bridge. I hope it gives me an opportunity. It's got to give me an opportunity.
I won't forget the wonderful time I spent with you tonight.
You will. Like, you're going to die and your brain's going to rot. And
oh, no. I should be thanking you for joining me. I had a great time with you.
Is this my chance? Aha! All right. Here we go, Ronnie. Your Bowquet is ready. All right. This is serious. This is serious. We gotta be vanilla. No, I need the hat. That's how I get my jollies. Alright. Okay. Please take this thing I gave it to you and I made it.
I
stole it from the whale or something. I don't know, it's a tooth? I don't know. What? What?
No way.
Did I not buy the big bed? What? Oh my God, I didn't buy the big... I thought for sure I had the big bed! Oh! I had the big bed. I know I had a big bed. God. Jesus. I thought for sure I had that big bed. Yeah, see you later. Alright. Next date is... about me when I asked her out on the next date. I literally slept for a month in a tiny bed. Like, I thought the bed just didn't change or something. I don't know. Alright. We're gonna get this. It doesn't actually take long to sleep through a month. And this time the date will probably be earlier in the day. Alright. Alright, tomorrow we're gonna buy the bed from Loot. Third time's a charm. Lucky! Yeah, I got 20 grand. I should. Yeah, got just enough. And while I'm waiting for him to open, I gotta go get another friggin' Balin. I was wondering where that click-clacky sound. That's actually my Wii doing work.
Look at the little baby bed.
I thought it was big and it just didn't look big. At least she told me. At least I wasn't going online looking like a dope. Alright. I mean, I'll be honest, I always thought it looked small, but I kept thinking that I had bought the big one. Like, I thought for sure I had bought all of his stuff. Anyway. Sorry for people who are hanging in there. I don't have to put a ring. Oh, get it. Next time I'll only have to sleep like 20 days. Be nearly as bad. I think. Guess we'll find out. You have to assert your dominance in the relationship by hitting your butt against their butt as hard as possible. Oh, he's not going to give it to me today. That's okay. I got plenty of time. Oh, I'm sorry, MDDQ. I'm really sorry. Like, that was my... I screwed up. Now you had to go to bed. I'm really sorry about that. And I've been going for 3 hours, too. Just trying to get this marriage thing to happen. I gotta wait for Luke to get here. In the meantime, I'm gonna see if Needles wants in. 1 second. There we go. Got all my kitty cats inside. I'm happy. Alright. Eight, nine. Let's get that Big Ben. It's a piece of cake to catch a pretty snake. I thought for sure I bought this freaking thing. I am not even joking. Like, seriously.
Alrighty, I'll have your stuff.
Maybe it wasn't available. I bet that's what it was. I bet it wasn't even available until I was ready for marriage. Maybe that's why I thought I bought it, because I bought everything. That's what happened. Alright, let's go ask, what's her butt on another date? There she is. Yes, we've done had two. You remember the bouquet? And do you remember the other bouquet? You made me veggie omelet, and then another time you made me a daikon sword or something? I don't even remember. Flower viewing, yes. 13th of spring. That's not going to take nearly as long. That is like right around the corner. All right. Got a date. If this thing had multiple saves, I could have went back in time and saved that. Now that's a big bed. Anybody tells me that bed ain't big enough, well then they're just trying to insult my future wife, because I think it's plenty big. Alright. I just knocked Needles in the face with my arm, because she was where my arm was going. I barely got her though. She's like, I just love you. Yeah, I'm gonna mess up, and then she's gonna be like, you didn't have the big forge. Like, I had the biggest forge available. No, there's a new one now that you love me. If you ask a second girl out on a date, her date will overwrite the first girl's date. I don't know if the first one gets mad or not. Yes, give me my freaking tooth. Like, this is the third. Would you like to exchange the Tide Cluster for Byleen? Again? God, I swear I'm starving to death here because I can't filter the fish out of the water. They just go right through my body. I have diarrhea because you keep taking all my filter teeth. Aw, Needles. Okay, so I got the thing. Let's go ahead and make the bouquet before I go into my marathon sleep, which is only going to be like, it's going to be like half as many days this time. 17 days, that's nothing. Oh, but what time did she want to meet? Crap. Oh, I'm so sorry, Fail Knight. Good night, Fail Knight. I'm losing everybody. Alright, let me get my ingredients. I have enough. I still have plenty. Oh, a ring! Like a wrestling ring. Alright, this is the last bouquet she's getting, or I'm moving on to Tabitha. Oh man, okay. Let me see what day that was, what time it was. Let's see. It is spring the 13th. Doesn't actually have the time. Wait a minute, where did she say to meet? Oh, it'll tell me on the calendar. At least where. Maybe it'll refresh in the morning. Like, it's coming soon. I swear to God this time. It's happening soon. Ron Paul, it's happening.gif. Oh, it's over here. Is it not going to actually tell me? On the 13th, right? For sure, the 13th, yeah. Alright, let's go for it. Sock and poppers, sock and poppers. It's so much fun and easy to do. And wherever they go, they come back to you. Ron Paul 2012, yeah. Ron Paul Huckabee on the Independent Moon shoes. I don't really think those shoes were made on the moon. Over you, Master Pence. Over you. I'll be honest though, like, I'm actually more comfortable when my bed is against the wall and I can, like, push myself up against it. Like, I kind of want a coffin to sleep in. Just hear about Ronnie dying. I'll be dead soon. Four-seven. It's still 6 a.m. I go to bed. 6 a.m. again. Would actually be worth less. Like, well, he's not gonna make any more. Shut it down. Shut it down forever. You're busy living, or you're busy dying. Alright, let's go ahead and we'll save here. But I actually have no idea where she's gonna be. Like, I legit do not know. Like, what am I supposed to do, actually? Well, I'm gonna unpause it, let the time pass again a bit while I look it up. Oh, get out of here. Flower viewing date. Noon by the docks. Really? Docks. Lake Poli. You have to walk in at noon or she won't be there. Okay. Alright, we're trying again. Got 5 hours till noon. I mean, make sure her relationship is still maxed. Alright, still there. 10 and 10. Sorry, Melody, but I'm spoken for!
Yeah, we were right in the heart. Yeah.
I get it. I get it. Spoderman. Aw, man, I love the Spoderman. He gave me all of the, gave me his weapons. It's how he with the picture with the web and she tries to get away. But I love that one. Yeah, he's Spider-Man. Don't hurt her. Don't hurt her. Not today, Spider-Man. Maybe tomorrow, but not today, Spider-Man. Because I still love her. But when I stop loving her, maybe Spider-Man can go hurt her, Spider-Man. Spider-Man, no! We promised. We made the promise together. Spider-Man, please. Spider-Man. Spider-Man, no!
Hello, Mick. Hey, you want to get up here? Playing all night.
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Spin a web in its eye, spin a weed just like fly. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man.
Yes.
It's, yeah, they're gonna be an adult. What was that? Are there any adult scenes?
I love you too, Awesome Mace. Oh, you can
smell that cup. There ain't nothing in there. Oh, sorry. I was talking to Mickey, but you guys can smell the cup too if you want to. And if you want, if you really want to. Is there another cherry? There's another cherry around here. Oh, man. It's like the casino in God Hand. I always win. Cherries all the way across the sky. It's happening, yo. 9 till on 12. 3 hours. 3 hours to go. Eat a cherry for good luck. You know what I've never eaten is like a fresh strawberry. I've only eaten the Marichimichinos. No. Like, the only person I would even be able to give a bathing suit to would be Eunice. And you can't give her a bathing suit unless she's thin. So, it's not an option. And she would have gotten an amazing bathing suit. But nope. Urn Factory doesn't care about fat people. Hello, Melody.
Morning!
Oh, God.
My type of guy is someone that can find hot springs with me. Do you want to go hot spring hunting with me?
Well, I mean, I'm going to be married soon, hopefully. She doesn't ask for, like, a freaking window or something. I don't know. Like, you can't marry you until you have a window that I can look out. It's got to be big enough for the both of us. What did I say? Did I say cherries? I meant cherries. Did I say strawberries? Cherries. I've never eaten cherries. Fresh. I like maraschino cherries. Like, I love that red juice too. Totally chug that red juice. Like, cats will totally eat their kittens, though. Like, they'll totes do it. Man, sorry you having to watch me do this. You in the chat and people at home having to watch me just run around. I'm just so nervous. Yet again, this third freaking bouquet. Why, Tomai? So you can eat it? Is that why you want a kitten? And people in the future won't think we're crazy. Chat froze again, didn't it? Totally froze again. That is a bad chat. Or, like, bad Twitch, I guess. 1 hour. Now, I was told I had to actually, like, enter, like, I should keep entering, like, before noon and afternoon. Yeah. Windows has encountered an error with the Pantsu and needs to be shut down. Alright, we'll try now. There she is! Alright.
Oh my! You're early!
Hold on, let me get my giant, heavy, golden hammer.
Cherry flowers are in full bloom this time of year. I know a great place on the little island in the lake.
Really? Is it that one right there that we could probably just wade over to because the lake is like 2 meters across? Alright, let's go to that one. And which one did she want to go to? Is it like literally this one? Yep, okay. We actually could have practically jumped.
It's so beautiful. The flowers look more lovely than usual.
Yeah, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, I'm so glad. Listen, I have a bouquet. For the love of God, be the love of my life.
I made some snacks for us today.
You made some lunch for us today. You made a bento. Actually, that's not a bento. Not a bento box, anyway. Alright, what is that? A croquette? I'm trying to guess the food. Oh, it's gyoza. That's right. That's what she gave us on our first date.
How
romantic.
Oh, is she not?
Oh, thank
now
you.
Take my bouquet.
I'm so glad you like it.
Now we stand. Oh, no, now we look.
I have been.
Thank you for today. I won't ever forget how beautiful the flowers were.
Cherry flowers sure are beautiful. I'm glad you had a good time.
Whoa! Oh! Oh! So there was a signal. I can no longer control my feelings for you. My clothes will now fall off of me! I gave her that heart pendant. If I want to confess, I must do it now. I've already done it twice, but okay. Will you take me and my hammer and lawfully wedded? Hold on, I gotta get it out of my inventory. I've got a lot of crap in here, I swear to God. No, let's not say it like that. Zig. All right, here
right.
We go.
I love you. Will you marry me?
Oh!
What? But are you sure?
Absolutely. You are the only one for me. Well, what do you say?
Yes, I love you too.
Now we hold hands. Oh, we are hugging. Oh, that is so... Oh, I gave her that gold ring, too. You're wearing all of my things.
I'll make you the happiest woman alive. I swear it.
All right, let's see what happens now. Like, do we get married right away, or do we have to wait, like, 3 weeks or some stupid crap? Is that the church noise? It's church noise! Yay!
Woman to be your wife, for as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
Are you gonna at
Do
least...
Do you take this man to be your husband for as long as you both shall live?
Oh, they did make one for her. Okay, cool.
Yes, I do.
I was scared they wouldn't, they would, like, go cheap and not have one, an
then
anime cutscene for her.
You may kiss the bride.
The mask is amazing. I love that mask. He's wearing a church. It's like from Index. Was it Tuaru no Magica Index or something like that? I'm swinging my head right now. I'm just enjoying this music. Hey, young man! I never thought you'd manage to get married. I thought you were like me. You two make a great couple. Congratulations.
Congratulations. You make a good couple.
Congratulations on your marriage with Eunice.
You look beautiful, Eunice. I wish I could be someone's bride, too.
Don't worry, Marco's your only chance.
Johnny, Eunice, congratulations. I hope you'll build a happy family.
It was supposed to be you, Ganesha. It should have been you.
Waiting for that cute babby. Oh, no, that's Danny. I always get Danny and Eric messed up. Aw, Bianca. I did. I kind of did. I'm so sorry, Bianca.
Why did you bring mail to our wedding?
For the love of God. Boring. Don't you talk about foreigners. You're the foreigner here. Come to my country, call me a foreigner.
Now I'm assured that Milady will never be seduced by some ruffian anymore. This is truly a joyous occasion.
Oh no, it was supposed to be you, Cross. It was supposed to be you. It's that creepy guy that always watches me bathe. Yeah, see ya, Mist.
Mother, Father, thank you for everything.
Hello, Mother. Hello, Father. I get married to my brother. It's real creepy. Didn't know it. Now we're gonna.
Sorry, I couldn't finish that one.
So we're now married. Husband and wife. It still feels like a dream.
It's the start of our new life together.
Wow, this
It'll
is a remix.
Quite a ride.
The music.
A ride we're on together, right? I've always dreamed about marrying someone I love very much.
That would be the way to go about it, I guess.
I realize now that marriage isn't a goal. It's the starting line.
Okay.
I'll do my best to be the best wife ever.
I'll do my best to be a husband you can be proud of. I love you.
Get a room! Alright, well, you stay there.
Here's your lunch for today.
Come on. Amu Rice, write my name in ketchup. Oh, well, I better eat it to be a good hubby. Let's see here. Where is it? So that's the marriage. See how long it takes to get a kid. It's gonna take a long time to get a kid, so I mean, I think this is a good enough end game. All it is gonna be is just sleeping a bunch and then getting a kid and then looking at it and okay, hello honey, I guess. She's just standing up here waiting on me. I think that's going to be it for Rune Factory. Like I said, there's a kit hammer. I don't think I can hammer. Hold on. Let's see.
Good morning. Did you forget something?
See, every time I want to, like, yeah, if there's even a chance of me hammering her, I can't. Yeah, hold on. We got to make the baby. Push our butts together. Slap the butts together. That's how it works. That's how it works.